Did you know that you don't have to believe you can be successful in life to be incredibly successful? Isn't that a little oxymoronic? It's absolutely true. Hey, David Essel here, David Essel's Daily Video Boost, your exclusive online video community. Take notes today. Write this down. I don't have to believe I can be successful to be successful. Do something today you'd rather not, okay? So I hear this all the time, especially on social media. Believe that you can and you can. Believe that you can't and you won't. And all, you know, all those kind of really famous sayings. And you know, are they true to some extent? Possibly. But I want to tell you a big one. You don't have to believe that you can lose weight to lose weight. You don't have to believe you can make more money to make more money. You don't have to believe you can find the perfect partner to find the perfect partner. Now, I will take a time out here and say it'll be a lot more enjoyable if you have even a small 10% belief that you can. But you can have basically a 1% belief that you can overcome a hurdle, and you can overcome that hurdle if you do one thing. And you know what I'm going to say. If you just do on a daily basis that which you don't want to do, you can accomplish freaking anything just about that you want without believing you can do it. So let's take weight loss. Oh, I'm 30, 40, 50, 60, 150 pounds overweight. I haven't been able to lose weight in 20 years. I don't even know if I can. I've tried every diet in the world. And then I say to you, I tell you what I want you to do. Okay, you don't have to believe you can lose weight. Just go to the gym 6 days a week for an hour, or walk around your neighborhood 6 days a week for an hour, and jot down everything that you eat and drink and send it to me once a week. You don't have to believe that you can lose the weight. Let's just start with that, okay? So they can work with me for 5, 6, 7, 8, 10 weeks, still not believing that they're gonna lose the weight, and they will lose weight. Isn't that amazing? It's like, don't fall to the trap that you have to have some incredibly positive attitude. You have to have an amazing, powerful belief system that you can accomplish something. And then don't. I have had so many clients in the past that come in and they're all motivated. I know I can do this. I've got a great attitude. I wake up every day reading scripture. I wake up every day reading motivational books. I know I can do this. And then I say to them, okay, here's your homework assignment. Oh, yeah, I don't have time to exercise. I really don't. As busy as I am, I can't record everything I spend on a daily basis. You know. So here they're saying they believe they can accomplish all this stuff, but they're not willing to do the uncomfortable steps. That's what separates super successful people from those who aren't. Jot that down, okay? I don't care if you believe that you can't do something. Do the work and you'll accomplish it. You'll blow your own mind. And here's the cool thing. After a period of time of doing what you don't want to do and don't think is going to work, it just becomes who you are, and you're successful in spite of yourself. Hey, don't forget to let your friends and family know to join the Daily Boost, $4.95 a month, oh my God, for 20 videos to keep you excited, moving forward, take notes every time, do something today you don't want to do. And if you're in that situation and you say, I don't think David's program will work, challenge me, okay? I love it. I love it when people say, I don't think your program will help me get sober, turn my money around, turn my body around. I say, I love it. Great. You don't have to believe it's going to work. It is going to work, though. Contact me at talkdavid.com. You and I will rock together. You'll be blown away. I'll have a smile on my face. You'll be successful. Everyone wins. Email me today at talkdavid.com. We'll start ASAP. Have a great day.